you about 5 apps that we use to earn real money in Ghana. So if you want to earn passive income or you want to receive mobile money like you are seeing on your screen right now, make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification icon, because on this video I'm going to be showing you how you can use these apps to earn money online right now. You can use these apps to earn your first PayPal or your first mobile money account online. So make sure to subscribe and hit the like button. And at the end of this video, guys, if you don't understand, comment down below. I always say it, guys, the reason why people don't make money online is because they don't take action. So if you really want to make money online, make sure to subscribe to my channel, because I share videos every single day showing you apps and strategies that you can use to start to earn passive income and increase your financial standard. So guys, in this video I'm going to be showing you apps that you can use to earn money online in Ghana. So make sure to watch this video step by step up to the end, because I'm going to be giving you a bonus strategy on one of the apps. Guys, all these apps are available on Google Play Store and you can use them to earn passive income. So basically I'm going to be giving you five main apps that we use to earn passive income online in Ghana, guys. The first one is called Kama Cash, guys. So if you want to receive the money that you just saw on your screen right now, make sure to go to your Google Play Store and download this application, guys. This application will send you free mobile money, and if you have a PayPal account too, as you can see, I just withdrew $50 from my PayPal account. So if you want to receive this kind of money, make sure you go to your Google Play Store, then download this app, guys. The app is called Cash Kama. They will give you free gift card, free mobile money and free data. What you just need to do is that you just have to do surveys, and the surveys takes about 2 to 3 minutes to complete. So if you have, let's say, five or even 10 minutes per day free online doing nothing using your Android phone, so what you just have to do is that just go to your Apple Store or your Google Play Store right now and download this application, guys. The application is called Cash Kama. You can go and download it and install it on your Android phone. If you get 1,000 points, they will give you $10. That's equivalent to around 60 to 70 Ghana cedis in Ghana. So make sure to go to your Play Store and download this application. We also have the second one, which is TikTok, guys. Everyone is using TikTok nowadays, and we are finding a way to use it to earn passive income. What you just need to do is that sign up for a TikTok account. Then when you sign up for a TikTok account, you go to a website called CPA Lead, guys. Then what you need to do next is you copy offers links and come and paste them on your TikTok bio, guys. This is what I'm doing, and as you can see, I have over 15,000 followers on TikTok. So basically what I promote is I upload motivational videos. I usually go to YouTube to download these motivational videos. Then when I download these motivational videos, what I do next is I'll now upload my affiliate link inside my bio, and I'll refer people to go and click on my affiliate link. So let me just show you what I do. So basically what you need to do next is when you create a TikTok account, you will now be uploading motivational videos. So you promote motivational videos, and what you do next is you write a caption to tell people to click on your bio. Guys, look at this link here. So I'm just telling people to click on my bio here. So this is my bio here. So you can do this and add your affiliate link here, so that if people come and click on your TikTok video, you can get paid for that. What you just need to do is that you go to YouTube, download viral content. Go to YouTube and download viral content. Then when you download the viral content, you now upload 2 videos per day, guys. Then when you upload 2 videos per day, at the end of the video, what you just need to do is that you write in a caption and tell people to click on your bio. So if someone come and click on your bio, then they will go and buy something and you get paid for that. The third one is called Binance. Guys, if you know Bitcoin, then you should know a website called Binance. I have did a tutorial on how you can earn Bitcoins with this particular app. Guys, this particular app is legit. So if you really want to make money online starting right now, go to Binance, sign up for a free account with Binance, then trade Bitcoin to make money online. And the fourth one is called IQ Option. Guys, if you are interested in trading Forex or you want to earn money online trading Bitcoin or any part of the cryptocurrencies, whether Ethereum or Cardano or what cryptocurrency that you might know, just go to the, click on the link down below this YouTube video, go to IQ Option, then sign up for an account. Guys, I have used IQ Option to trade, and I even use it to withdraw money. As you can see on your screen right now, I made $47 the other day using IQ Option. So you can use IQ Option to start making money online. Guys, all these applications are on your Google App Store. So if you are new, what you just need to do is that when you click on the link down below this YouTube video and come to a page like this, you now enter your email address here. So we just enter our email address, enter our password and our country. So if you are from Nigeria, you select Nigeria as your country. Then after that, you click on agree options and you just sign up for an account, then start trading to earn passive income. Guys, I already have an account with IQ Options, so I'll log in and show you the proof that I'm really making money online with this website. So guys, all these applications that I'm sharing with you, if you really want to make money online using these particular apps, then you should go to your Google Play Store. And if you are using an iPhone, whether iPhone 6, iPhone 7, iPhone 8, or iPhone, let's say 12 Pro, it doesn't matter. What you just have to do is that install one of these apps. Guys, install one of these apps and take action. Guys, the reason why people don't usually make money online is because they don't take action. So if you really want to improve your life or earn passive income online, then you should definitely go to your Google Play Store. At least choose one of these applications and install it. Install it on your Android phone and start to trade. Guys, I withdrew my $47, leaving $0.08. Guys, what you just need to do is that when you click on the first link down, the links down below this YouTube video, which is IQ Option, then you come to the IQ Option homepage, sign up for an account. Then when you sign up for an account, you now verify your account and just come and click trade now. So when you click on trade now, guys, you can go to my other videos and learn how the strategy that I used to earn the $47 that you are just seeing on your screen right now. Guys, I use a particular strategy to trade IQ Option. Guys, it's very important you use that strategy. The strategy has 80% winning accuracy. So basically, if you want to earn money online using a particular apps in Ghana, the first one is called Cash Karma. The second one is called TikTok. And the third one is called Binance. Guys, the third one is called Binance. You can use Binance to trade Forex or Bitcoin online in Ghana and make money. You also have the fourth one, which is called IQ Option. Guys, the fourth one is IQ Option, and as you can see my proof, I have used IQ Option to earn passive income, and you can also use it to earn passive income. Then we also have the last one, which is Fiverr. So I'll just show you the strategy that I use to trade IQ Option to get the kind of money that you just saw on your screen. So basically what I do is that when you sign up for an account with IQ Option, your dashboard, your candlestick should be this one. You select this one as your candlesticks. The timer period should be 5 minutes, and the moving averages, guys, the indicators, come and click here. The indicators, the first indicator is 25 moving average, the third indicator is 8 moving average, and the second indicator is 18 moving average. Guys, make sure to add these moving averages. Make sure the thickness are all medium and the color is blue, yellow and green. So basically what I do is that anytime that the moving averages cross, anytime that the moving averages are above the candlesticks, I sell. I click here to sell. And if the candlesticks are below the moving averages, I buy. Guys, as you can see right now, the moving averages are above the candlestick. So what I'll do next is I'll click on sell here to sell. So I'll just sell because the moving averages, these moving averages are above the candlesticks. Guys, if you want to know more explanation for the strategy that I'm just sharing with you guys, I'm already in profit of 1.7%. So if you want to make money online using my strategy, make sure to go and watch the video. Guys, make sure to go and watch the video. So let me just close the profit out and you see. Okay, so as you can see, I just made $0.46. Guys, it's not bad. So what you just need to do is that you just have to use my strategy. The fifth one is called Fiverr. Guys, people are making $100 to $300 per day using Fiverr. So if you want to make money online using an app on your Google Play Store, then what you just need to do is that just go and download this application. Guys, go and watch the video on my Fiverr tutorial. On my YouTube channel, I shared you a particular video how you can make money online in Ghana using a particular website called Fiverr. Guys, this application can help you earn more than 1,000 Ghana cedis per month. Guys, what you just need to make money online is, guys, you have to take action. No one is coming to help you. All these apps that I'm sharing with you in this YouTube video are going to help you make money. But what you just have to do on your part is you have to take action. Go to your Google Play Store right now and choose one of these apps. Focus on it and I assure you, you should be able to earn money online. Guys, make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification icon, because in the next video, I'm going to be showing you how you can earn 3,500 Ghana cedis online with Jumia. So make sure to hit the bell notification icon so that tomorrow you'll be the first person to receive this video from me.